Why are these birds here in the winter? I just realized that. JTF, JTF.
There's a lot of Rikers over at that power plant.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear.
Your boys got it auto metal? Find friends.
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy, 263 infected, 47 possible.
Wait a minute, so...
Gotcha.
Find...
Of course, we're gonna take out the whole train yard in the process.
Well, we do what we have to do. How many healthy enough to run you?
No, what it says is mission replay. If I hit matchmaking, what happens is it gives me a difficulty setting, hard or normal. Right? But I don't see a matchmaking to you. I don't see you. Okay, let's go.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
I got it. You're a piece of shit, and you're in charge. You ready? Let me know. Left side. Aim for the tanks.
Let's finish it. All you gotta do.
me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day.
Every day.
Good luck, Agent.
The fuck do you mean every day? You're a blade down, dude. Hit right on the D-pad. I think there's something off to the right in there. In this room, dude. No, nothing here. Not for me, anyway. There's another room on the right. You hear that? Be careful. Wait! Ugh! Okay, go into the room.
Hey, you think we're gonna run him? Gotta get out of here. Those guys, I've seen it. They burn people alive.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Making sure they don't see me. I'm telling you, we're in deep shit.
Nice listening skills there, buddy.
Hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back
to
work now.
No, I don't.
Candle out.
Go. Careful. What'd you do to this man? Did you kill him? I think he did. I didn't do anything to him. Again. I started when they started shooting people. My bad.
Gotta get out of here.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed.
Bag.
It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Yeah, if you collected them, they're not available to you anymore. You ready? It gets hot and heavy, as you may already know. Let me know. You ready? Go. That was a lot of